Welcome back to my channel. This is me, Shreya Kumari, and I hope you all are doing very amazing. After so long, I'm going to post such videos related to job and all. I hope you all will understand. So sorry from my side because of some professional work or because of some of the other works then and there I have to complete. So that is why I was unable to continue on regular basis, but definitely I'll be super active from today onwards and I'll be posting videos related to the jobs and all, and I'll keep giving you updates related to it. Let's get started, everyone. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about the job role, which is customer service role in Tech Mahindra. So before jumping to the job role, let's talk about a little about Tech Mahindra. So Tech Mahindra is a part of a Mahindra group, which is founded in 1945. It is one of the largest and admirable federation of company in which more than 2 lakh or above employees are working over 100 countries. Now let's talk about the job role. So in this job role, particularly or basically, you have to handle queries related to any of the stuffs which is related to customer who will call you, and then and there you have to resolve. If you're not able to resolve, at least you can suggest them what to do and what not to do. Also, you have to answer email, chats, wherever required. So this is all about the job, what you have to do in it. Now let's talk about what are some skills which is very mandatory and which is required in this job role. So the very first, excellent communication skill, English and Hindi too. Because see, this is going to help you for conversation, for having a clear understanding from which a particular customer is going through. If you do not know the communication skill, I don't think so this job will work at all for you. So this is the very first skill. Now second skill, the problem solving skill, because you are going to assist, suggest, guide to the customer. So definitely this is the one of the most admirable skill and mandatory skill, which is very mandatory for you. Now next skill, which is being polite. Being polite is one of the best skill in the world. If you will be in this, then it will be very great. Okay, so these are some basic and which is very important skill I have already shared. Now apart from that, let me tell you some of the other skill which is required at that time. Your pleasing personality, your behavior, your mannerism, that is too important. So this is all about the skills. Now let's jump over the educational qualification which requires. So basically, if you have completed your 10 plus 2, that will be fine. If you have completed any diploma, that is also fine. If you have completed graduation, post-graduation, that is also cherry on the cake. In this job role, there is no requirement of any experienced candidates. If you are a fresher, you can also apply. If you are experienced, then also you can apply for this job role. So I hope this is very clear. Now let's talk about the salary which you will get in this particular job. So the salary is not very handsome, but yes, it is a very well enough and fine. So the salary particularly starts from 12,500 to 14,500. I know some of you will think that this is very low amount, but dear, see, if you will start working in any of the field, as I have already shared, this job is particularly for freshers, and if you are experienced, then it is well enough. So if you are going to start anywhere, I hope this is a fine amount. So let's start from this and steadily you can grow. So this is all about the salary. Now let's talk about the location where you have to work. So this is not the work from home, everybody. This is work from office. You have to visit office and you have to work. So basically the location is Gujarat. You have to work in Gujarat, and I will definitely recommend this job to those person who are basically from Gujarat, because if you are not from Gujarat and if you are from different city, that will be hectic for you, because somewhere they will not provide you the cost for your rental, for your transportations and all. If you will go through it, then okay. If not, then please, you have to bear these things. So particularly check all the particular details which I will be providing you in description box. Okay, now this is all about the salary, location and skills, educational qualification even I have talked about. So let me tell you the last thing about this job role, that is, in this job role you have to work in rotational way. Like some days you have to do the job in day shift and for some days you have to do the particular job in night shift. And here I would like to tell you one more thing which I would like to highlight here, that is, you will get once one way service for cab which company will provide you, but one way in night shift, not in day shift. Okay, so this is all about today's job, everybody. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, doubt, kindly post your questions and I will try to answer you all. Definitely I'll try. Thank you so much, everybody. Kindly like, subscribe and comment. Thank you so much.